The principal player in our story is the dashing young Prince Abdulazar. His father ruled over an African land until a Spanish army conquered the country and murdered him. The son himself was enslaved by the colonizers and transported to the royal court of Alfonso. He had seen and suffered much.